humans always in search for water bodies. Either it's for their own survival or finding the peace of mind. I don't know exactly the relation between water bodies and peace of mind, but many people find peace near the water bodies. The Gajal Dinne project or Sanjeevaya Sagar is a dam on the Hundri River situated about 20 kilometers from Emiganuru, Kurnool district, Andhra Pradesh. It is a medium irrigation project constructed across Hundri River, a tributary to Tungabhadra in Krishna Basin near Gajal Dinne village in Gandlikonda mandal of Kurnool district. The Hundri takes its origin in Pattikonda hills and travels 130 kilometers before it joins Tungabhadra river. The flow in the river is dry except during monsoon. This project provides irrigation facility to 25,454 acres of crops in Rabi. The project serves 21 villages in 4 mandals of Kurnool district. The project was taken up for execution during 1971 and completed by 1987 at a cost of 2.63 crores. The project is constructed with a storage capacity of 4.5 TMCs. It has two canals. Right side canal is 36 kilometers in length and the left side canal is 26 kilometers in length. And both together irrigates 25,454 acres of Ayakat. Heavy rains and over water flow caused damage to this dam in recent days, and you can witness the leakage of few gates. During summers, to reduce the scarcity of water, the 50 cusecs of water is to be diverted from this reservoir to the Kurnool city. If this dam has not been repaired in time and if this leakage can't be stopped, it's very hard to imagine the condition what Kurnool city people are going to face during the summer due to scarcity of water. And if you are a bird lover and if you want to watch different type of birds, this is the one of the best place to find near Kurnool city. You can see little cormorant, great cormorant, red wetted bulbul, cattle egret, great egret, yellow wetted wapling, black wing stilt, white breasted water hen, Eurasian coot, great cuckoo, Eurasian collared dove, and my favorite tern birds. There are different type of terns you can find here. Carrying a binocular to watch these birds will give you a different experience. And after reaching on a dam, the view of the reservoir is a breathtaking. You can definitely have a memorable experience either if you can visit the dam during the sunrise or during the sunset. One thing we all must keep in mind, not to throw any non-biodegradable components or items. Please don't throw disposable water bottles into this reservoir. I am sure many of you might have found the peace near one or the other kind of water bodies in your life. So next time when you visit any other water body, please share your experiences by writing in a comment box.